equality, diversity and inclusion takes many shapes and forms. There was the Summer Holiday Childcare, the Wheelchair Challenge, and the Military Two-Round Opportunity.
Reverse mentoring is a tool or a program whereby a very senior person are paired with a more junior member of staff based on their difference in ethnicity or gender.
Respecting individuals, respecting their backgrounds, their abilities, their belief, and watching those come together. And I honestly think that Siemens does that better than anywhere I've seen.
It's not leadership who decides that this is important. It's the staff who are driving equality, diversity and inclusion in the business. All the initiatives are their ideas and it's fully supported by the business.